Well, good morning. This is Marta with Granby Parks and Rec. We're going to do a little walk fit aerobics, right? Today is December 7th. It's flying by. If you have weights, get them. Make sure they're lightweight, 3 to 5 pounds. We're going to be using those. You want to think about, before we even get started, core control. Navel and rib cage. Exhale, pull them together. Keep that compression going in your belly. You can do this class sitting at the edge of a chair, right? So we can keep things moving. Keep your feet moving, but keep your body and your core lifted up. Now we're going to start using the major muscle groups, your quads. It helps increase that body core temperature real quick, so that we burn fat, create endurance, energy, joyfulness. Yeah. Right? Are you joyful, Sandy?
I am very joyful.
See, I'm talking to Sandy.
Joyful.
4, 3, 2. Now we're going to tap it easy here. Toe tap.
Yes.
1. Even as we're toe tapping, we're using those biceps. Got that core engaged because you got to suck it in, keep it tight, right? 1, 2, 3, 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Now flex your feet, stretching out those calves. Toes are coming to your shins. So we can keep moving, working that whole body nice and gentle. I can be really nasty, but I'm just not going to. 4, 3, 2. Now give me march. Lifting tall. 2, 3, 4 more. 4, 3, 2. We're going to tap it back. Bicep curl. Using those hamstrings. Got it going. Here we are. 4, 3, 2. Now we're going to bring hammer curl up, heels to your buns. Bring them straight up. Biceps working. 4, 3, 2. One more. March it. March. 2, 3, 4. Knees up, shoulders up. 1. Now that's a lot of balance, core work. Can do it, guys. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, easy lunge. We're working in the knee, keeping us lifted. You're not doing it in the hips, it's the knee. It's right over the ankles. I don't want to see this. Knee, knee, knee. Good. Biceps up. 2, 3, take it to triceps, back. 1, 2, 3, let's reach it all the way up. Take it right into the obliques, nice and easy. Stretch it out. We got 4, 3, 2, 1, take it down, got the lunge, take it back. Shoulders, 1. Roll them both back, 2, 3, and front, 4, 3, 2, side step, nice and easy, 4, 3, 2, see, this is a great way to work on balance, shifting your weight from side to side, keeping that core lifted, 4 more. 3 more. 2, 1. Now give me double around. 1, tap, 2. Now you can power up with this. Can't we, Sandy?
Yes, you can.
We got 4 more. Power it up if you want. 3, 2. Give it to me one more time back. Single. 1, 2. 3, 4 more, 4, 3, Change the arms. Reach, stretching into the oblique. Nice and easy. You got it. Four, three, two. Now both arms up. Two, three. If you can't go up, that's all right. Go to the front. One, two, three. Modify away. Four more. Four, three, two, one. Now march it out. March. We like the march. And four, three, two. We're going to swim. Tap it. Swim that right arm in. Tap left. One, two, three, four. Four more. Three, two. Take it back. Spinal recti work. You're moving that fluid up and down the spinal column. Hamstrings working. Good stretch for the torso. Keep that tummy tight. Four more. Three more. Two, march it out. March. Two. Three. Four. We're going back to the toe taps. Tap. Push it down. We got four. Three. Two. Now we're going to increase the intensity of our movement by little kicks. Elbow shoulder level. Punch it out to the front. Keep that tummy tight and a kick. We always lean forward. You don't lean back. You got it. Four more. Three, two, one. Knees are up. Nice and easy. Four, three, two, one more. Good. Single knee. One, two, three, four. Four, three, two, one. Hammer curl back. Good job, you guys. Nice and easy. One, two, three, four more. Four, three, two. One, side step. One, two, three, four more. Four, three, two, one more. Grapevine right. One, two, three, four more. Four, three, two. Double side step. One, two, tap. Two, two, three, two, four. Three more. Two. One more. Side. Make it easy. One, two, three, four. Now give me double. Easy circle. Power up if you like. Two, three, four more, four, three, two. Give me one more back, side step. Keep that core lifted. Two, three, and four. Three more, two, one, tap in front. Nice. Tap. Two. Three. Four. Flex your feet. Four. Three. Two. Give me those little kicks. Hands by the shoulders. Press out. Body leans forward. Good. Four. Three. Two. Good. Knees up. One, 2, 3, 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Now hammer curl, bring those heels straight to the buns. Nice and easy. 4, 3, 2. Now we're gonna tap side. Tap it. Tap, because we're gonna do side leg lift. Gotta make sure your heels lead up towards the ceiling. Toes are always down. Working lower back, gluteus medius. And your abductors are engaged. Your hip joints really need this. Works for strength, flexibility, and balance. 4 more, 3, 2. Side step, 1, 2, 3, 4 more, 4, 3, 2. March it out, 1, 2, 3, 4 more, 4, 3, we're going to the arms. Push, push, side, side, down. Lift, side, down. Do it again. Push them up, double side, double down, last set. Push it up, side, and down. Big march. 1, 2, 3, 4, walk it up. 1, 2, 3, tap. We're moving. We got it. Now this time you're gonna walk up, flex. Toes up, nice and easy. Now give me that little kick. Kick it, kick it. We got that. Walk, walk, kick, kick. Good. Lovely. Now, knees up, knee up. Keep it tight. 4 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now you're gonna hammer curl back. Kick that butt. 1, 2, 3, 4 more, guys. 4, 3, 2. Now tap it. Tap it. Nice and easy tap. Flex the feet. Flex. 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 Now kick it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Knees up. 4, 3, 2. Hammer curl back. 4, 3. You can power up if you want, right? Side step here. Double. 1, 2, 3, 4 more. 4, 3, 2. 1, grapevine. 1, 2, 3, 4. Side step. We got it. 4, 3, 2. Take it to spine erecti. Stretch out that torso. You go 45 degree angle forward. 4, 3, 2, 1, and march. All right, we're going to pick up our weights. Light weights. Are you ready?
We're ready.
Here we go.
She's going to go get her weights. She picked them up. She got them.
So you can do this in your chair.
Mm-hmm.
We're just going to top off our low impact cardio with low impact weights. Right foot forward, right arm, front lateral, left arm, two, three. So we keep that whole body moving and engaged. While you add your weights, help strengthen the muscle, the connective tissues, and even adds to your cardio endurance. One more. Both are coming up. One, two, three, four more, four, three, two, one, march it big. Four, three, two, we're going up on the ball of your foot, big toe, you're gonna hammer curl, elbows to the ribs, working biceps, rolling through the foot, you have to lean forward, you have to exhale, pull that tummy tight. Four more, three, two, bend the knees. This is called demi-plie, mini squat. Double press, one, two, hammer curl, military press for the shoulders. Down, two, two, bring it up. Three, two, four, two. Give me three more of these. We got it. One more, guys. Keep your back flat, core tight. Oh yes, hold it. Tap it out. One, two, three, four, four more, three, two, knees are up right here. One, two, three, four, three more, two more, bring it down, step it right, middle deltoid, one, two, three, and four more, four, three, two, one, good, bend the knees, palms up, flat back, exhale, pull, one, two, three, four more, we're working into the back, three more, two, last one, open up the legs, sitting or standing, going down, face up, this is a good deep squat, the back is flat, the face is lifted, knees are always over the ankles, the weight is in the heel of the foot, so we're incorporating everything from the waist down, right Sandy?
That's right.
Two more.
Good form.
One more. Good. Hold it. Palms face each other. Pull. Two. Three. Four. The knees are soft. Shoulder blades are coming across the spine and touch each other. Two more. One. Now we're going to lunge. Side to side. Weights are going on the hips, elbows back. Body's still 45 degree angle forward. Working triceps, kick it back, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, bring it back, walk it in. March it, one, two, four. All right, right foot is forward. We're going to do a hammer curl. Elbows close to the body. We're going to lift that leg. One, two. So we're working quads, core's engaged for the balance. One more. Change. Left foot's front, rotate palms out. And here we go, lift one, two, three, four more, four, three, two, one, march it out. You got it. Four, three, two, side lateral, one. Left foot, front lateral. Do it again. Front, again. You got this. We have one more set. Good, let's take it to the obliques. Pull. Two, three, to your left side, pull. Four, three, two, open up the legs. Toes out, combine your weights. Front down towards pectorals. We got the quads working around the knees. You're gonna do a little demi-plie, lift one. Don't lift higher than your nose. Two, keep the arms long. Four more. Three.
Contain myself.
Two. One. Good. Release. Weights down. Upper body, hold it. Change. Exhale, hold. Right arm's coming across. Hold by the forearm. Left arm. Pull back into your left hip. Flex your right foot. Hold, gentle stretch. Change, hold. You're ready for the day. Thank you. We'll see you later.
Yes. Woo.